Time for another recording from the Total War playing with the Great Empire. Again, as always, I recommend you check your planes after each load. Now I am building a Nemesis Superstar Destroyer and several other ships. These are heavier than frigates, más powerful than the other Arden frigates, and these are the best ships from the Great Empire, the Dragon Battle Cruisers. Now I can see the abilities from the heroes. I have fixed that point. I should move him to here. There are a few heroes that they can reduce the building times from everything. Orders only from some things at the seat. He is not showing the test description, but I can tell you how we can reduce the time building Pegasian Star Destroyers and probably other things. Now I have a problem because this planet, it has cheese units in the orbit and I cannot move these ground units. I should try build again this unit. Yes, I must fix the description, but just the name. But I can continue the work. Again, the hats in the mouth.
Our scanners have detected a hostile fleet moving towards our location. Their presence in our system must be removed.
Oops. It has an interdictor.
Lander ready. Gunship reporting. Med orders.
I want to build a little thing. But it has problems deploying the turret. No. It is strange. There is a bug here. There are less units than other times, but without reinforces, the enemy interdicted stopped my reinforces. For the future, I should build several defenses here. Perhaps Holland. I won. It was a complete miracle. Here I can build balances. Another battle and see a trick. Again the cheese. I cannot see an enemy interdictor. But a level 2 star base is too weak. Anyway, I can win several credits here.
Attacking the engines.
It is a good defense force, but against these enemies it goes to be hard.
Attacking the engines. Commencing attack run. Take out those engines. I copy. Attacking the engines.
I'm going to try this. Nothing. I could not destroy any unit.
Moving to coordinates. Star Destroyer reporting in.
You cannot hide.
Order confirmed.
Cruiser reporting.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Cruiser reporting.
You cannot hide.
Cruiser reporting. Navigating to coordinates.
It is curious because with these colors, the building the World Devastator, I don't know if it is built by the Empire or the Chiss. This is another difficult battle.
Our captain has informed me that an Imperial fleet is closing in on us. We must defend the innocent inhabitants of this planet. Good luck.
I copy. We're on our way.
There they are.
Reporting. Fall out.
Yes, sir.
Let's move out.
Standing by. Attacking the engines.
Probably looks stupid, but I do not want to lose time with this battle.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Well, the rebels attack an Akiba. It is the most powerful unit, probably. Compared to the Chiefs, it will be very easy.
Those engines. Awaiting orders. Guarding here. Take out those engines. Yes, sir. Attacking the engines. Yes, Commander. Take out those engines.
I was thinking, where was my fleet? The starbase was lost, but I can win or destroy several enemy ships. It is the moment where the battle is a complete stalemate or I go to be fully destroyed. But I destroyed several enemy units. This fleet will end these rebel units. It is another enemy ground force trying to attack the planet.
Our scanners have detected a hostile fleet moving towards our location. Their presence in our system must be removed.
It can look very easy, but I have seen this type of battle before. And it was not very good for me. Well, it could be worse.
reporting.
It is the heavier than Fregatte. It has much more weapons than the normal Arden Fregatte.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet, to allow our ground forces to work.
Ready? Take out those engines.
Everything was destroyed. Well, it was all by the moment. I will continue in another recording. Thanks by watch. The walkthrough in the Total War.